So, dead body, dead bodies, skulls, skulls, always happy to see skulls, actually. Ooh, I can see where your spine goes. Look at that. Boop! Okay. Dude, you are so dead. Oh, is that another one? Oh, you're so dead too. You guys are really bad at this whole going in underground places. Look, there's another one! And there's some bad people doing bad things. What's up? I'm gonna try to shoot you now. Don't move. Same deal. Stop moving. Hey. I really need you to not move. Dang it. Well, you know what? We'll get to you eventually. You're not going anywhere. Da 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 da. Have I mentioned that I played a lot of Zelda? Yes. No. Hi! I'm gonna come kill you soon, okay? Okay. Don't go anywhere. The joys of having really high sneak. What's up? The joys of having really high sneak. Oh, they're so blind. Oh, is that an ice shard? Oh, man. Oh. Slaughterfish egg, why would you have that? Ugh, iron arrows, no wonder you're dead. Wow, another one. I like that it says bandit outlaw. In case bandit wasn't clear enough, you're also an outlaw. Good job. I also collect titles, apparently. Is this all that's down here? No, I think I can go that way? I don't know. Oh yeah, here. There's something over here. Yes. So yeah, there's gotta be more down here, because there's like... I'm here for a reason. No? I'm going to assume you found someone that's not me. I mean, I'm cool with this. You might want to do something there. Yeah. Bye. Oh, good job. I appreciate that assistance. Well done. Sure. I'll probably sell that to somebody because I don't really care. And there's you. Alrighty. I mean, if you guys want to just keep on killing each other, I've got no problem with that. Seriously, by all means, just, you know, keep doing your thing. Keep murdering one another. Less work for me. That's weird. Ruined books. Why would anybody ruin books? Empty. Empty, empty. Not empty, empty. Empty, not empty. Not empty. Empty, 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 empty. Loot. Loot, 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 loot. Okay. Is that all? You don't see nothing else here? Oh, I'm blind. I'm blind! Okay, cool. Some sort of weird altar situation. So, this looks like a dead end. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, God. It bugged out on the booms. Let's go forward. Nah, let's go down. I decided to go down because forward looked like it might have been the way to go. No, I'm not so sure. Okay, yeah, no, this is just a spare thing. Really? Unlocked, untrapped chest. Why did I loot the steel dagger? Okay. Alright. I guess forward was the way to go. Back up the tunnel, the pointlessly long tunnel. And where was forward? This is forward. Oh, goody. Yep. Hi there. We gotta go back on sniping these guys. Oh, yep, you're walking. Okay.
Hi! Hi, buddy! Hi!
Good job! There's another one. Okay. Well, can't go this way, so, okay. Ooh. Not gonna use that, but I'm definitely gonna sell it. Hippity hop. They look like a nice desk. What a shame. Yoink. Yoink. Nope. Yoink. Yoink. Oh, I'm up on the upper level. Okay. Oh, yay, another ominous door. I like these doors. Things tend to happen on the other side. Here we go. Oh, no. Oh, no. Is this gonna be a place where I get another Thoom? Because I usually have to fight dudes when I do that. What the butts? What the what? Okay. But yeah, I usually have to fight dudes when I get a Thoom, and they're usually powerful dudes, and I don't like those fights. I mean, don't get me wrong, I win every time, because I'm awesome. Or overleveled.
Oh, hi! Boop!
Where did you go?
Is that your eye?
Yeah, it is! Nice!
Meh.
This place looks big. Ah, ha, ha. Hi! What? Oh. Okay. That caught me off guard a little, not gonna lie. I know I came from this way, but was there another? No. Okay. So that's this path here that's split. Yeah. Okay, so they just circle around. So we gotta go this way. Yep. Whatever. Hi, dead guy. Bye, dead guy.
Oh, hey! Boop!
Boop! Any more?
No. Okay.
I'll be down for you guys in a bit, I'm sure. Came down for you guys. What's up? Oh no. What? This isn't like a bunch of rooms, is it? No, maybe. Is that a chest? Yes, it is.
Money?
Yeah. Whatever. Loot. Loot all the loots. Loot all the loots. Oh no, I looted too many loots. No! Well, I know for one thing, I don't need that.
Boop.
Is there any apparel I don't need, apparently? I'm funny. I probably got too many potions, to be honest. Good lord, there's so many. Whatever, I don't use them. I never use them. Oh, I don't need that. I don't need that. I'd rather sell that. Don't know why I have that. Okay. Are you dead? Yes, you are dead. Oh, are you the one that I killed? Probably. Okay.
There's the other one. Hi, friend. Thank you. There's some lavender. Wooden bowl. Gold leeks. Some other stuff. Some wheat. Okay, well, I might be lost again. Hopefully. Yep, that's new. Oh, hi. Okay. See? I'm better at shooting than the previous dungeon. Like I said, I've not had that much trouble hitting a target, like, ever. That's the whole reason I stuck with the bow. I was semi-decent at hitting the targets. Okay. Well then, guess we're not going that way. Maybe we are going that way. Ruined book, soul gem, potion, steel arrow, sure. Enchanter thing I don't need. Okay. And we're going this way. And we're gonna go sneaky sneak again. What's up here? Nothing of import. Another troll skull. I already have one of those. That's a normal thing to say. Okay, I'm sneaking, but I'm hopping around too. Okay. I totally didn't see you there. I saw another one up there. Oh, there's one. Where are you going? You going over there? There you are. Dang it. Just stay there. There you go. Good job. Proud of you. Nothing hidden. Okay. I heard clanking. Was I the one clanking? Okay. I will take gems. Those are cool. That was a thing. And that seems to be the end of this road. How do I get up there? Uh,
Wow. That worked. Now, do I not want to go up there? Maybe not. Maybe I want to go down. Okay. I guess we're going down. This is a cool cave. Not gonna lie, it's pretty cool. Is that a person? Nope, that's a rock. I hear the wall. There's the wall. Hi, wall. How are you? It's been a while. What you got? Oh, that sounds fun. So, where's the usual baddie gonna kill me now? No? Is there a way out of here? And I'm just nearly not in the mood. Just go away. Oh! This is new. Should I be doing this? Hey, no! What? Oh. Screw you. So, Fang. Apparently, I learned something. I apparently had my sprint turned off this entire time. Like, I didn't know what key it was to sprint. And I freaking hate that puzzle now. I'm a little salty right now. Just from that frickin' puzzle. Oh, don't mess with me right now. Seriously. Screw you. Whatever. Whatever. You're not hurting me. Oh, it hurts so much. Oh. Fire. Oh dear. It hurts. Oh no. Oh dear. Giant spider. Oh. Kita, I care so little right now. I'm so annoyed. From that stupid door trap. I'm so tired. I'm so annoyed right now. I just don't care. I don't care. Oh, what?
That's definitely not normal. This isn't where I'm gonna have to fight Big Baddie, is it? Look, I'm paranoid, so I'm just gonna make sure. A serious note. Dragonborn, I need to speak to you urgently. Rent the attic room at the Sleeping Giant Inn in Riverwood, and I'll meet you there, a friend. Friend? How the heck did you get here?